Hi everyone, how is everyone doing today? I hope you're all well. Well, I've been working in my studio all day long today, and I decided to do this. And what I have today to offer to you is something that I think is lots of fun. I'm sure you all remember my folios. Some of you have already purchased some of these before. I know Stacy has purchased these and she was going to use them in her journaling projects, and I know that she absolutely adores them. But I thought, what can I do with these folios to make them even more fun? Of course, so you know, they are still available for purchase. They are $1 a piece. And when you get them, they will come exactly like you see them. They're folded. They're awesome, they're lovely, they're glossy, and what you can do with these is so many different things. You can staple them, you can sew them, you can file them like this in an accordion style. Hey Cheryl, how are you? Or you can punch holes in them and insert them into any spiral bound journal that you may have. So they're really wonderful for that, and you can purchase them individually if you'd like. They're $1 a piece. Plus postage. But what I thought I would do with these to make them even more fun is I have been working on something, a project that I'm going to be offering in my trunk shows. And I know those of you that have followed me on Facebook have seen my post about the fanciful and funky feathers. Well, the first batch that I did, and again, I'm not even done with these yet at all. These are just the beginning stages of what they are looking like. And this is the first batch. They're all going to be embellished with all sorts of ephemera, glitter, paper, laces, and things like that. They will be strung with beads, and individually these will become a beautiful art piece for all kinds of funky and boho gypsy style decor of your home. They would look great hanging from chandeliers. They would look great hanging from lights and just strung around your home. Just absolutely gorgeous. I can't wait to get these finished. However, I came up with this idea to fill the folios. And by the way, I have other feathers in the works. Oh my goodness. I have so much to share with you. I can't wait. But getting back to this, oh my gosh, I'm so long-winded all the time. I thought that I would fill these folios with some of the paper scraps that were my cuttings from the first batch of funky and fanciful feathers. So look at all these beautiful scraps. What can you do with these? You can use them as quote-unquote underpants, as my friend Lori Marie says, in her mixed media design, to first lay out your pages and give it some texture and some color. Or you can use them to embellish the end pages of your journals. Or you can cut them up into teeny, teeny, tiny pieces like you see here. And I've just placed them in this adorable little shell. And you can make your own glitter, confetti, whatever you wish, which makes the most beautiful little tuck-ins when you're sending love mail, happy mail, a birthday card, a greeting card to whomever you wish, and you want to fill it with something really fun and magical. You can cut all these pretty pieces and make teeny tiny glitter confettis for yourself with these fanciful cuttings. So I thought that I would put together folios for you, and these will be filled to order. So each folio, you will get one folio, and you will get, your folio will be filled with some of these lovely scrap papers and maybe a few other little treasures from my paper supply scrap. For $3.50, that will include your shipping. So all you have to do is, if you're interested in that, is leave a comment below that you want a filled folio, and you can go ahead and deposit your $3.50 into my PayPal account by going to paypal.com bit.ly/MiladyLeela, and I will leave a link to that below. So I hope that you love it. I have all kinds of folios available, so you can order more than one. I think that I could probably, goodness gracious, if you want more than one folio filled, then just let me know and I will get back to you with the pricing. Like I said, they are $1 a piece, the folios by themselves. So if you want them filled, you know, we can talk about that. But if you only want one filled, then I know that to cover all of my costs, it will be $3.50. So if you want more than that, just let me know. If you want the folios by themselves, they're $1 a piece, and I believe that I can fit 5 into unfilled folios can be fit into one envelope to cover all my costs for $3.50. But if you want them filled, only one will be $3.50 to cover my costs. Any questions, please feel free to message me below. I know that it can be confusing sometimes. But just go ahead and hit that link to deposit your payment, and I will go ahead and send back. And within your payment, please make sure you include your address so that I can send your folios either filled or unfilled out to you. I love you all so much. I hope you enjoy this. I think that this can be very, very fun to use the fillings for some special projects of your own, or even to make some confetti, or the folios in your journals, or just for filing some of your extra ephemera. So love you all, and I appreciate you watching. I hope you are having a lovely and wonderful and magical day, and I will talk to you all soon. Mwah.